Daryl Wilson makes the big defensive play for West Florida. Defensive tackle Daryl Wilson, who's been huge today, forced that fumble.